Good morning, everyone, to a bright and beautiful day here in Fiji. We shall see if it pours with rain again while we're out and basically wrecks my wardrobe. Today is a laundry day, needing to go and wash some clothes because it's 32 degrees here every day and about 70% humidity, so the clothes don't last very long. Today we are going to go and do something called Ecotracx, which is, I think, electric bikes on a railway. I'm not entirely sure what the story is there, but I'll video it if I can. And then we're off to another hotel, heading north, slightly closer to Nandi, which is the main city on this side of the island. Anyway, it's already getting up towards 9 o'clock in the morning. We're not leaving here until about midday or 12:30. So we've got some time to do some things today and check out the hotel facility. So we're going to do that, have some breakfast, and get this day started.
just begun. In the end,
yeah.
Time forever favors the young. And we said, this has only just begun.
Boom, boom, boom.
We are in the bathroom. Today was a really good day, if very tiring. The Ecotracx rail biking thing was really good and highly recommended if you ever find yourself in Fiji. Anyway, I will say goodnight. I will see you tomorrow for another day in the tropics. And until then, good night.